this one here.
This is a sorrel. It's a lamb's ear sorrel. Really nice tasting. Not as strong as the French sorrel, which is, I'll try and find some soon. Oh, it's right at the top end of the garden. But really, really nice tasting. Stays low growing, which isn't very good. If you've got heavy rains, you get like bits of soil right onto the leaf. So it needs a bit more washing than the French one. But definitely nicer flavour, more mild.